So, you've come all this way and found the source of it all. What am I, you ask? I should begin by saying what I am not.
I just gotta remember what I'm doing here. This is a very, very confusing part of the game. Very easy to get lost on. And very annoying. Sure, I'm lost already.
It's
the room I want to be in. Went the wrong way.
Hey guys, you're finally here. Do you see these acid tanks? It looks like the pump is broken. We need to fix it.
Stay there. We will do it.
Does the generator have enough fuel?
Yes, of course. I fueled it this morning.
Let's have a look. Looks like the second board that fused. What if I take out this and... Oh, shit!
Toxic gas detected in ventilation system. Closing all partitions and doors.
And what did you do?
What the hell?
I don't know. Hey, do something!
I am trying! It doesn't work! The control panel is blocked from here. The system is not replying. Help! Help! Anyone! Help!
I don't need to be in this room yet. If you stand directly in front of them, they won't attack you. And if they do, they like clip through you, so they don't actually do any damage. It's kind of weird, but that's what happens. That's not the canister I'm looking for, is it? I remember it kind of looking like that. You gotta do is find the fuel tank. Because the generator's out of power. And it takes a little while to find. I thought it kind of sat in this room. Should be right around here somewhere. It's just this big, awful, out-of-place canister. It's named Liquid Fuel Canister on it. Why is my knife so much stronger? There it is. Can't move now.
I would have thrown a party with a little champagne. I do not have a corporeal form at this time.
What is up with my knife?
If I had a physical form, I would have communicated with you sooner, but you would have died that moment. You've gazed too deeply into the zone's truths. 2 years ago, you and your little friends, but not deep enough for some.
Gotta fit this thing in. I think you actually need to go inside there. There it is, alright. Let's see, locate lab power generator. Thought I already did that. Restore power, restore power. Turn generator on. I was supposed to do that first.
All those horrible things you uncovered, they all led to this place. Not exactly. Would you believe those researchers and their crude experiments were all meant to lead to something greater?
Disabling the lockdown is the easy one. The generators is the one that you'll sit there and scratch your head on forever. Wrong stairs. This is the way to the stairs. I gotta get this guy out of the way. I think your knife actually does more damage the closer you are. Alright, now level 2. And from here, I think you go this way. I seem to die faster if I stand right in their face. Alright, from here. Here. Try to activate the switch, it says nope. I was standing inside of his hitbox so he couldn't hit me. Download document. Download document. I'll leave this one on screen just a little bit longer so you can read it. Alright, that's long enough. Coming out over here. Now you can flip switch.
Certes, right. People have sought to control humanity's free will, as to shape the world into their own vision for centuries. The ones that inadvertently created me. The ones truly behind this little experiment. Not their puppets attempted such a thing by controlling the Earth's noosphere. They had the right idea, but they never saw me coming.
Gotta remember what I'm doing here. Gotta find the code. Where is it? What did it say? Find Tech Admin's PC. I think that's the one that's down at the bottom. Let's see. Yes. Do 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 3, 2, 4, 5. Yeah. I did this not that long ago. I just had to remember what I was doing. What is that? A slug? Yep. Slug.
I find your resolve admirable, but resisting a being that transcends every work of science imaginable isn't what you call smart, by my account anyway. Now, I did say I didn't have a physical form, but that's a fleeting matter. As the zone expands, so do my powers and the reach into this plane. In due time, I shall engulf every corner of this planet and descend into a proper body. But this rudimentary form is enough to defeat you. I shall show you the powers of a newborn god.
Yeah, some power. Because that's how you use a computer.
Thank you.
but I made it. And I guess I should be thankful for that.
So, that's the, that was the end. That's the whole game. Apart from the side quests. And now there's gonna be a blowout. My character like falling asleep in the middle of the end of the game. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna hang out in the corner just for a little while. I am gonna drag a few of these things around with me. Take that stuff back and go somewhere else. This mission I cannot do with this current build because of the detection. But there is a quest for me to do here, so I'll be doing that.